William the Conqueror defeats Harold at the Battle of Hastings, 1066. Arguably the most famous date in English history, most people can link the year of 1066 with the Battle of Hastings. Whether or not King Harold really was killed by an arrow in the eye, England was transformed by the events on the battlefield in East Sussex that day. William's victory at Hastings earned him the nickname the Conqueror. He was crowned by Christmas and Norman influence swept across the country.